Morning children and welcome to your English class. Today we'll start lesson 4 in grammar, capital letter and punctuation. Punctuation I have taught you earlier also. You can watch my video to understand it. And in this video you will study about capital letters and when do we use capital letters. We use capital letters before starting a sentence. If you are writing something, we start with a capital letter, like I have started written this sentence. I have started it with a capital. My is with capital M and Y followed by small letters. Then name small is small, and again my name, that is a proper noun starting with a capital letter. Okay, why my name is starting with a capital letter? Because it's a proper noun, and as I have told you earlier, proper nouns start with capital letters. It may include name of a person, town, city, anything. Okay, and my name is Sufera. My starting of a sentence, M should be capital followed by small, and again my name is a proper noun, so it should be with a capital letter. One thing that you have to keep in mind ki chahe proper noun first pe aaye, second place pe aaye, middle mein aaye, kahin bhi aaye, wo aapka hamesha capital letter hi rahega. Like in this sentence, Fatima went to Mumbai. Now here this is a wrong sentence. It's written wrong. Sentence is correct, meaning is correct, but it is written in a wrong manner. Correctly, how will you write Fatima? Starting F with a capital letter, followed with small letters. Then again, Mumbai is a proper noun, so it will be with capital letter. And then full stop. Now next example, again this sentence is written wrong, meaning is correct but writing is wrong. I, starting of a sentence, should be capital followed with small letters. Then Dehradun. Dehradun is the name of a place, therefore D should be capital and end with a full stop. This of ending with a full stop or question mark or exclamation mark, you all know that because I have taught you in punctuation mark. Proper noun जहाँ भी आएगा आपको उसको capital letter में ही लिखना है, चाहे वो sentence के starting में आए, चाहे वो बीच में आए, चाहे वो एकदम end में आए. जहाँ भी आए प्रॉपर नाउन हमेशा कैपिटल लेटर्स में ही रहेगा, नो मैटर व्हाट. ओके, थैंक यू. आई होप यू ऑल हैव अंडरस्टूड दिस.